be gaining new knowledge much faster now. All thanks to me. I think I've already mentioned that.
Somewhere else. That's not what I worship them for. They should be out here getting my home and possessions back.
I see you found an item that can improve your equipment. I'm sending you instructions.
Sure, I'm glad that the Immortals responded. You'll help us, right? Our research group has been busy working at the dig site, studying Eli's legacy. Have you heard of it? The energy source that's keeping this archipelago up in the air for us can bring prosperity to Aelion. So, there we are digging, and then these bandits appear. They attacked our camp and made off with all the valuable relics. I dread to think what will happen if they ever hit the black market. The damage they dealt is tremendous, and I'm worried because I can't reach the other scientists. I just don't know what to do.
Hello. You're one of the Immortals that arrived here to help? Great. If you have any questions, ask away. I'll be glad to answer them. Oh, didn't I introduce myself? I'm sorry, I'm a little out of it. I'm Martha, an archaeologist. I work here on a dig site. Isola Islands are an ancient complex of artificially created platforms. They're located in the south of Western Ankara. But you must have noticed that already. These runes are a legacy of the Aelites. These are ancient palace complexes. Today, it's just a pile of stones, but it used to be a magnificent place. Just imagine these endless enfilades with stained glass windows. It must have been breathtaking. We know that they were here long before Aelie, but we don't know how old they are. We also know that everything here was built on the ground, and then the platforms were lifted in the air. Talk to the scientists around here. Victor, for example. He is studying the phenomenon of the floating platforms. I'm sorry, but there isn't much to tell. Those people were very secretive. If we believe the legends, they called themselves Aelites because Aelie was one of them. Our work here will help shed the light of truth on this mystery and restore the forgotten knowledge. Exactly. The main purpose of this expedition is to find the glyphs. We believe they contain data that will help us put an end to invasions once and for all. Perhaps these glyphs is our key to victory. We need to find them before they fall into the wrong hands. Glad to be of help. And careful there. Don't break anything.
Thank you.
that the digs are carried out in a large area. To move around quickly, use special devices, uplink terminals.
Graves gave us the coordinates of some ancient object. Could you take a look?
Warning, the gods in this area are fighting in a great battle. Hurry up and join them to be rewarded.
Afraid to die.
I'm gonna strangle you.
On their base, deep in the ruins.
I have analyzed the situation. Only the strength of a god can break this creature's armor. Make sure it doesn't call for reinforcement.
newsflash. They somehow hacked and reprogrammed the mechanoids. That could create problems.
What do you want?
Hello. Who are you? What is it that brings you here? Good question. But listen, it can wait a bit. Let's talk about him later. I need some help. A gang of robbers hit this place. A big one. They stole a warship somewhere, broke through the security system. I have no idea how they pulled it off. Thanks a lot. No way I can handle this alone. Worse, I can't contact the capital, so I can't request help. First off, we've got to fix the security system. I'll try to figure out how the bandits got inside. This robot should have some sort of record. I'm afraid the bandits will soon find what they're looking for. I'll have to chase them all across Aelion. Try to delay them. Get back what they stole.
Substrate should be recharged before it can be used again. It can only be recharged out of combat